Welcome to Space Dream VR. Before we begin, please choose from the following quality settings. Let's begin the tutorial. You can skip this tutorial at any time by holding down the menu button. First, let's move around by teleporting. Hold the thumb pad forward on your left controller to aim your teleportation device. Release the thumb pad to teleport to the location. Tap the right thumb pad, left or right, to rotate the camera. Squeeze the grip button on the right controller to turn the torch on and off. Now, let's learn to navigate the menu. Open the menu by pressing the menu button with your left hand. Open the settings menu by aiming your laser pointer at the settings button and pulling the trigger. Select the controls menu so we can change our movement mode. Now, let's exit the menu by pressing the menu button. Now that flying mode is activated, let's practice flying. Use the left thumb pad to fly. You will fly in the direction that your controllers are facing. Now, let's fly vertically. To do this, move the right thumb pad up or down. To increase speed, hold the right trigger while flying. The speed dial on your left controller will indicate the speed you are currently set to. To decrease speed, hold the left trigger while flying. During your exploration, you may get lost. To teleport back to your starting position, double tap the menu button. Now, if you didn't already know, the world of Space Dream will react to the music that you play. You can play music with any program on your computer. However, you may prefer to use the inbuilt music browser. You can open this browser through the main menu or by triple tapping the menu button. Let's do this now. Use the laser pointer to select some music to play. When you are ready to start the experience, you can exit the music browser by pressing the menu button.
Thank you.
There is currently no music detected. You can play some music by opening the music browser, grouping the name.